Josh. Best way I could put it is kind of the heart and soul energy of the team. He's kind of the guy that'll just fill in any role he wants, kind of a Swiss Army knife. I would say high team energy guy for sure, like always pushing the boys to go. This, the effort he's putting in out here, like he's working out all summer, like this is one of his main goals that he wants to achieve, so I believe he can.
Daddy.